Hello, I'm Stephen McDermott, and this is a video on how to study for accounting. So first, you look at problem in the textbook, you read it, you realize it doesn't make any sense, so you read it again, and then you try to do the problem on your notebook, but you can't do the problem because it doesn't make any sense, so you read it again. And then, once you realize you still can't get it, you call it a night.